start with, and we got three drummers coming up.
Thank you. then do we?
Well, no, she stays here all the time. She comes over to this. No, she's got her in her office. She's got to go with me on Thursday.
Requesters.
And I'm going to go back on the 20th.
And I don't get that many requests.
I got to pay attention.
Last five times I made it.
One time no sleep, I can see you out.
Everybody's gone away. Said they're moving to LA. Not a soul I know around. Everybody's leaving town. Some call it rain, some call it rain. Find the sunshine. Yeah.
Bobby told me that about half a year ago.
Hi.
Good to see you.
Very nice tonight.
Yeah.
the deck real quick. Okay, we're going to get Dave up here playing drums. That was Bill Dean, the famous Bill Dean.
The legendary Bill Dean. It wasn't for Bill, I wouldn't be playing, folks.
Thank you, Bill.
All right.
None of us would be here without Bill. That's for sure. But as usual.
Surely lose it. Curse your love.
closed down the poor manager.
Thank you.
since I was 10.
These guys here.
Let's take him on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. Our own Captain Dave on the guitar. His sidekick, Gary, my drummer back there on the bass. Gary's along. And that was awesome. I like Gary. Nice job on that Albert King. We're going to switch around because Gary and Dave, they've been up here for two drummers. And we got two other drummers coming up this next set. We got Barbara in the house. She's a drummer, first time with us. And we got my buddy, the Mad Dog, all the way from Eastern Washington, ladies and gentlemen, the Tri-Cities.
But he is a Tacoma Lakewood boy. He just has two different hangouts now. Be right back.